This is Las 30 del Cuadrado de Celaris Bodegas Hidalgo La Gitana. It's a wine from Sanlúcar de Barrameda. And the grape is Palomino. It's a very special white wine from Spain because the calcareous soil is very present, the yeast, because the wine is vintage in the barrique, Sierra barrique, during 6 months. And in spite of the fruit, the dry flowers, the yeast is very present, all the wine, and the final in the palate is a little saline. This is La Roza's Primer Cru, the Celaris Commando G. This Grenache, all Grenache, come from the mountain region in Madrid. And nowadays it's an important style of wine because the wine has fruit, red fruit, chocolate, mineral, it's herbs. And in the palate is a Burgundy style, very fresh, very fruity, and the final is very elegant and little mineral. This is Laurel, the vintage is 15, is one of the most important wines from Priorat, the producer is Daphne Glorians, and the coupage is Merlot, Cabernet and Syrah, and it's a very powerful wine in fruit, flower, toast, chocolate and mineral. The personality of the wine is very present in the palate, and the final is very mineral too.